Hi, I'm Eric Featureman, Milestone VMS expert. Let's talk about system security. You are considering a new video surveillance system and you're wondering if XProtect is secure enough to withstand cybersecurity threats. A VMS can be exposed to threats such as denial of service attacks, hacking, and port scanning. Attacks targeting the VMS can come from an external source, from an internal source inside the organization, can target the video on its way in from the cameras or on its way out as evidence. Let's use the following system diagram to demonstrate how a flexible and user-friendly system does not necessarily mean compromising security. Starting with the camera network, XProtect supports HTTPS communication between the recording server and the cameras, which provides bi-directional encryption of the communication to prevent eavesdropping and tampering. To protect the recorded data, XProtect encrypts, password protects, and digitally signs the data in the recording servers to prevent any attempts to access the data by an unauthorized user. To secure the communication between the recording server and the clients and servers connected to it, XProtect uses certificate-based encryption, uses role definitions to apply strict user rights, supports Windows Active Directory for authentication, makes use of a two-step verification for the web and mobile clients, and uses HTTPS to encrypt the data. To ensure the credibility of evidence and to make sure exported material has not been tampered with, XProtect offers a variety of tools, such as encryption, additional digital signing, and re-export prevention to assure that evidence is 100% authentic. To sum up, Milestone's design methodology ensures that XProtect is secure by design, by default, and by deployment, and provides you with the best performing VMS encrypted end-to-end. For more information, please contact your local Milestone representative or read the full feature brief on our website,